What's up, guys? It is the TDG2000 here. Last episode, we completed all of the VR. This episode, we are going to continue to collect everything at the Watchtower. Nothing in here. I'm going to change to Robin. Oh, man. And we're going to be the Flash, because the Flash runs super fast. We can go ahead and do this.
Is just perfect. After all that trouble we went through getting my name up in lights, some copycat calling himself Booster Bronze goes and steals all the glory. I mean, what kind of goofy name is that?
Sir, isn't that the name you came up with for...
Thank you, Skeets. Just look at that sign. So gaudy. Somebody needs to take that bronze bozo down a peg or two.
Okay, so we can go ahead and change over to Batman, be this suit, and we gotta destroy the little sign somehow. Please jump down, thank you. Let's break this stuff. Now we have to change to Robin. Hopefully change into the soup. Thank you.
That's more like it. That ought to show our little imposter that there's only room for one Booster in this town.
Let's just hope Booster Silver doesn't show up, sir.
Oh, don't even joke, Skeets. Oh, man. What if Booster Rhodium shows up? Or Booster Platinum? Those are some heavy hitters. We'll need to bring our A game if we want to beat them. No time to waste, Skeets. Let's go for some prime.
Aye, aye, sir.
All right. So we unlocked Booster Gold. That's pretty neato. And we got a gold brick, of course. Let's go ahead and just change over to Superman because we can. We're going to continue on to the left over here. Into the containment cells. Do what needs to be done over here. Okay. So it looks like there's something over here. Okay. So it says that there's something down there, but there's obviously not. Here, we can start the quest.
Cream of the crop? Look at this, time to... Check it out, man, I found another one of those goofy scripts. This time it's for, the culinary crook, the vinegary villain, condiment king! This meeting of ours, why, it mustard been fate! You think you can best me? The proof shall be in the pudding! I've quite the appetite for anarchy! Oh, man, this guy's the second worst! What a load of cranberry sauce, you know what I'm saying? he's behind me.
Hey, Slowpoke, think you can catch up?
Well, you know what? I guess I could use that in a basis.
And then we just kill him like that. Boom, easy.
You're really in a pickle now.
Yeah, I've heard worse. I've heard worse.
Honestly, though, who the fuck's name is Condiment King? Condiment King. Fuck you, dude. Stop being a pussy. Why is he not dying? Am I supposed to understand what's going on? Well, I don't understand, so... What? Oh. Wait, no. What in the fuck? There we go. I don't know, it's being weird. You're wrecked, fools. Boom, bitch. Okay, now it's working. I don't know, I feel like I don't give a shit anymore, dude. We're gonna have the fucking music on, okay? It is too quiet, it's really boring. Alright. It's the Six Flags music. Alright, man, there's a lot of enemies. Man, I really want to go back to Six Flags. I just killed him.
Whoa, hang on, I got this. Stop, no more. You're a real pesto, you know that? You may owe one this time, but I'll be peppered for next time. Prepared? Oh man, that is weak sauce, Condi. I think we deserve a medal just for listening to that garbage.
So we unlock Condiment King.
I knew I should have brought my utility belt.
Okay, so we gotta be, Mr. Batman's. We gotta turn into the electricity suit. Maybe. Please. There we go. Alright. Power up this baby. Boom, there you go, sir. Wake up.
Good. Now I really must be going. Adam West.
Away! Thank you for this awful singing. Alright, so somehow we gotta open up this first. We got a little character here. Joker Space Henchman. We have a quest down here.
Boy, is that little beauty gonna make me rich, or is it gonna make that stolen golden block thing's gonna be real secure in my new more access safe? Yeah, that'll show old Bats who the real rodent king is. Wait, a Bats rodents? A what? Yeah, whatever. It's beside the point. What was the point? Oh, yeah. Time to go check on my prize. Hope nobody follows me. Oh, light bulb. I put that stupid thing again. Oh, light bulb.
Is it over here? Oh, wait, no. It must be over here then.
Ain't nobody getting in that safe for me. Nobody, you hear? Wait.
Oh, okay, so I gotta lead him over here then.
Oh, light bulb. Oh, light bulb. Oh, light bulb.
Then open up the safe and then we got it. Nice.
so reflective, so... Ah! You followed me? But I was so careful! Hey, I don't know what you thought you heard, but this brick belongs to me, all right? It's like a family heirloom or something. Ah! All right. Hey, take the stupid thing. Dang, vulture!
That's right, punk. That's my motherfucker. All right, so we unlocked Killer Moth. We also got a gold brick. All right, so what do we have to do in here? So we got this little thing. I guess we could step on it. Wait, no, we gotta pull something. Wait, no, we gotta. Okay, so we got this thing. Pull. Is that it? Thank you. Alright, so that... I believe that's it for this room. I think there's a back room over here, though. So we'll go ahead and check it out. What's in here? It will not let us in there. So that is it for this room, then. So we can go ahead and leave. It does not show anything else for this room. We got a couple rooms. We can go into this room. Let's go into the hangar. Not now, but we'll go this way. We'll go into the trophy room. Let's see what's in here. Oh man, my nose. Even hurts to talk. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Catwoman.
Predicament. Well, look what the cat dragged in. Do you have a minute to lend a paw? There's a very pretty trinket in here that I've had my eye on. A handsome statuette of a cat. But it's locked up good and tight with not a single cat flap to be seen. Find a way to bring it to me, Yow, and I'll give you one of those sparkly bricks you've been looking for.
Yes, ma'am. Alright, so we gotta find... It's obviously in here. Gotta pull out our bomb suit. Blow him up. Boom. Pull down the lever. No. Not place a bomb. This should do it then. Pick up the little thing, bring it to Catwoman.
Remember the object you did. You get it? Let's have a peruse. Yes, it's even more beautiful in real life than it was in the catalog. Don't worry, I've not forgotten about our deal. You cat scratch my back, I cat scratch yours.
God, the fucking puns are trash, dude. Oh, puns. All right, so now we got Catwoman pre-52. I turn to the bomb guy for this. Let's see what character we get out of this. Good to turn back into our little bomb suit. Yep. And boom. Let's see what we get. We get Platinum. Never heard of her before. Her name is straight Platinum. Alright, so we got one more thing in here that it looks like. Oh, we gotta be Brainiac. Do we have Brainiac unlocked? We should have Brainiac unlocked. Yeah, we do. Here is Brainiac. Boom. We got Black Adam. Nice. So that is it then. We can go ahead and change. Let's just change Superman. Just be short and easy. Well then. Go ahead and go right into here to the hangar. There should not be a lot in here. I don't see any. Okay, there's one thing to do. Okay, there's a couple things. Okay, so you gotta be Robin. You gotta be a little techno suit. Techno suit. You gotta be a little Robin guy. Hello. You go ahead and pull the switch. And then you gotta do a little Robin guy over here. Pull out your Robin guy, come on. I'm going to this little one, maybe, thank you. I'm going here, and then collect our little character, Tim Drake. Okay, we can go ahead and change it into Superman, not Batman. Okay, so Superman. I don't think there's any other rooms you can go in here. Anyway, you can't go in here. Okay, so... yeah, you can't really go anywhere. We got Man-Bat over here.
Alright, everybody, stand aside. Fluent Bat Talker coming through. Come on, Kirk, lay it on me, and I will translate. You don't say. Alright, I got it. Okay, Dr. Langstrom here, a.k.a. Man-Bat, needs just one ingredient to finish his new formula, which will hopefully subdue his sociopathic tendencies and permanently turn him back into a generally all-around nice dude. What's that ingredient look like again, Kirk? Got it. Okay, I'm sure you don't need me to translate, but just in case, he says it's a green flask with a clear cork in it. Maybe you can find it somewhere nearby. I'll keep an eye on the doc here.
Well, if I had to guess, it's probably right here. Well, that's a banana. Here's the green one. What's this one? Nah, mate. I need the green one.
Trouble with. That was either something about giving you a cold chick. Does that make sense? Or a gold brick. Yeah, that makes more sense. Gold brick. Well done.
All right. So it does not look like there's anything else to do in this room. So we can go ahead and get the fuck out of here. Check the rest of the rooms, and then if we don't see anything. Any new quests that spawned in, maybe? If not, then we'll end off this episode. And we will go probably to the Batcave. Go ahead and just go into this room just in case. Nothing here, okay. Go into the last two rooms and then we will end off the episode by leaving to the Batcave. Maybe today, thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and go into the... whatever the fuck this room's called. Alright, so... Oh!
Hey, you wouldn't leave your old pal Adam West in a jam like this, would you? What heroism. What a superhuman physique. You almost
Alright, so there might be a couple more, but we're definitely not going to go back and look now. Just that one run, and then, yeah, that will be it for this episode. Where's my notepad? Alright, so we had nothing for episode 3. Alright, guys, so that will be it for this episode. How do you... Okay, we're going to the Batcave. Wait. Okay, so we have one more quest, but that shows up after. So that is going to be it for the Watchtower for a while. Now we are going to the Batcave, where we need 3 gold bricks, 8 characters, 2 Adam West and Pearl, and 13 quests. We will see you guys there. Peace.